both men and women suffered the same magnitude of slut-shaming. If we don't stop it now, we'll never get rid of it.